The scene of the accident looks like a squirrel crashed right there and then hopped back up to the tree. About 5 feet here. I don't think they jumped that far. I think he fell out of the tree. I think so. You see his tail print there. A squirrel accident.